criminal justice experts gather for Abuja to judge the Administrate of Criminal Justice Act 2015 across 26 states for Inside with Federation. Now, only 26 states nationwide now don approve the matter. They expect to make Nigeria criminal justice system join, plus the nation criminal and penal code don't enter yawa for slow trial gbege, abuse of arrested suspect rights, poor reform facilities, plus include of yeye funding to take a run modern criminal justice system. The number four national project working group session where they organize by the clean with the topic will be promote accountability plus implement and administrate for Criminal Justice Act 2015. Now, another one we then still they expect to use for the data we then collect from the 26 states we then already don't complete inside we Obodo Naija.
Today's session is just basically to bring together the project working group so that we have periodic discussions. Like what you see here, you have partners that are on the project and government agencies. Why we decided to bring these people together is, one, what is everybody doing as relates to the ACJA? What is the objective? And then, because we have been implementing for a while, since 2017, we need to be sitting down and be reviewing what is the progress, where are the challenges. Thank God you have the ACGMC seated here. Like I said earlier, it's a very strategic meeting for Clean Foundation, but also for them, because they are also supposed to be teasing out what is happening across the state, so that they are going back, they are discussing to see how each of the states that have passed the act are going to make progress to reform their criminal justice system. So this meeting, in a nutshell, is to sit down and examine what are the challenges, what are the patterns that we have seen within a period of time.
The criminal justice system can improve, but we need to do investment in our judiciary, we need to do investment in our security agencies, we need to do investment and in even the way we arrest individuals. And because the constitution is very clear that you are innocent until proven guilty by a court of competent jurisdiction. But what happens sometimes is that people actually forget what the law says and do what they think is right. But that is not the way we are supposed to do it. The rule of law means that the law is paramount and that we need to obey the law. And I think it can only work when we all come together and agree that we want to work under the law and obey the provisions of the law. So the idea is also to bring our local partners who collect data on a daily or weekly basis on cases that are before the courts in terms of issues of corruption, arrest of individuals, to compare notes, because we have data collectors in almost all the six geopolitical zones. So the idea is for them to come for this meeting, share their experiences, share their successes, and share their problems. And then we'll discuss with government agencies, members of the Administration of Criminal Justice Monitoring Committee, the judiciary, and the enforcement agencies like the police, the correctional services, and other security agencies to discuss how to ensure that the rights and privileges that are envisaged both by the Constitution and by the law are followed.